What's up, TBS crew? It's your boy Steph back with another reaction. This time we have Tech N9ne featuring Hobson, Psycho Bitch 3. Now, for you technicians and longtime listeners and fans of Tech N9ne, y'all know that the Psycho Bitch series is legendary with Tech N9ne. The first one came out on his, 2001 album Angelic. The second one, Psycho Bitch 2, came out on his Killer album. The year that came out escapes me. I believe Killer was 2008. But all I know is Psycho Bitch 2 was on that one. And Psycho Bitch 3 came out about 4 years ago, here and there. Somewhere up in there, in 2015, on the Special Effects album by Tech N9ne, which is a dope-ass album. Y'all gotta check that out. So, I told you guys I was doing newer and older Tech N9ne and Eminem music, and this is one of the songs that stuck out to me. So, since it's Tech N9ne and Hobson, I needed a fucking lyric video, because these guys are like master lyricists. So, that's what I got. I'm finna peep it out. So, down in the description will be a link to this song so you guys can listen to it for yourselves without my commentary. Also, will be links to all of my social medias. Get at your boy and see the personal life that I don't upload to YouTube. Without further ado, let's get into some Hobson and some Tech N9ne.
The first time you informed me because you're doing something. Like, I'm so kind of fucked up about you. I'm looking back and my feelings are so in the past about you. Okay, fuck you. This is my response. This is my reaction to what is your reality.
Real killers move in silence. Lifestyle is such a tyrant. Murderer stays vibrant. F-5-2, she's a giant. Anger breeds defiance. But she's on no compliance. Cause her demon needs violence.
Don't give her no love, never wanna hold up, then you better hold up, cause she's crazy. You're just a shady bitch on a daily, you're some crazy shit. Yeah. Don't fuck around with the lady, it'll be a place where your Mercedes sits. 86, the baby bitch, you don't wanna run a 2 mile radius. Maybe get you rabies, sick and a gravy is. Ain't that about a bitch?
Ain't that about a bitch?
Your imagination kills you when it's so bad it's aching. And what's your status? Aiden, a whole lot of aggravation. Cause she's kicking it with this rapper and that factor. Get a cat clapper, got a mash after, run a blast after. Silly bitches don't sit in your feelings. They make you think the loving is real when you're chilling. But when you turn away, she gets to illin' with another nigga probably chilling for real. And you know it's music and you know yours too. Ain't no limit to what your heart do. Pillow talking with him, no more true loving. When I catch up with him, bro, you're through.
The bitch that you fucking with, man, she's in the club last night with the rap nigga.
Be pillow talking.
For real?
Yeah, nigga. Shout out Tech N9ne and Scarface. Hey.
Psycho bitch. Psycho bitch.
That flow. I never liked to would take the knot out of a tied shoe. Woo! Shit.
The people that's peeping and see this evil freaking you make you repeat it like it's a sequel.
Woo! Come on, Hop. Let's hear what Hobson got.
Bitch, where the fuck you been? I've been calling your ass
Tech 9 had that Tech 9. I thought it was gonna be. I don't know. I felt like Hobson's verse could have been a lot longer. I don't know why. Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe it's longer than, you know, what I'm thinking it was, but I don't know. It felt like it was shorter than Tech's verses. Either way, I feel like it could have been longer, but song is dope. But he is speaking, he did speak some facts at the end right there. Men kill each other over women every day. Man, you boys looking like straight clowns out here. Robbing and killing each other over these bitches who don't give two fucks about you. Like, this shit is wild. Like, focus on you. Get your bread up. Put yourself on easy street, the legal way. And make your life, bro. Like, fuck these hoes. Forget about them. They gonna come in time. Worry about what the fuck you're doing right now. What did you guys think of Psycho Bitch 3? Was it better than the first two? What did you think? Oh, and Psycho Bitch 2 had a feature of Chris Calico and someone named Liquid Assassin. I'm not sure if I've ever listened to that one. But I could have and just don't remember it. But this was lyrically dope, like I already figured it would be. That's why I definitely had to get a lyric video, because I knew I was going to be lost as fuck. What did you guys think of the song? What did you think of my reaction? Leave all your feedback down in the comment section below. Thank you so much, guys, for watching my video. If you enjoyed the reaction, leave a like, a comment, and share the video. And if you really like to subscribe to the channel and tap that bell icon so you will get notified every time your boy Steph drop new content, which I do 7 times a week. That is all I got for y'all this time around. Your boy Steph is out.